So far we have discussed about quick filters which can be placed directly here, and the other types of filter that we have discussed is data source filters. If I go to data source and we can add here, but what if I want to create a filter such as if I select cost, this whole sheet will be updated and it will just show us the cost. If I select discount, the sheet will be updated as per the discount values. Similarly, if I select profit, it will update as per the profit and for quantity and sales as well. So there is no option directly to place it on filter shelf and achieve this thing. So there is a new concept that we have identified, which is known as parameter in Tableau. So let's create a parameter and see how we can achieve such functionality. So similarly, calculated field we created from different ways. We can also create a parameter from those areas. Go to this drop down, create parameter, then go to analysis, not analysis, go to this blank area and right click, create parameter. So there are several ways by using we can create a parameter. So let's click on this drop down, create parameter. Let's name this parameter measure filter by selected measure. Okay, and now let's make this data type as string. I will tell you why we are making it as string. There are other options like float, integer, boolean, date and date and time. And let's make it value by default value as blank. And let's create a list. And from a list, let's make it cost, display as cost. I'm taking all these measures here. Discount as discount, profit as profit, quantity as quantity, and sales as sales. So this parameter is created, and let's click OK. And on the bottom here, you can see that this parameter is created. Let's click on the drop down and click on show parameter control. We can see that this parameter is created by this different texts that we selected. That's why we selected string, because the values that we entered in a parameter such as cost, discount, all these are strings. Let's click on discount. You can see that nothing is happening in the sheet. So parameters doesn't work until and unless we put a calculated field on it. So we have to create a calculated field to make this parameter work. So that's all for this video. We will create a calculated field for this parameter in the next video. Thank you.